you know, with Remy, you know, me and her had a real nasty fallout. So, you know, I wish her the best. I know she got a kid. I don't wish nobody jail, but, you know, me and her, you know, we ain't make amends and we ain't really cool like that at all.
Oh, I could dig it. Speaking of, like, legal troubles, as of late, there's been a lot of allegations thrown your way. Definitely not good.
But,
just allegations, period. Any allegation is bad allegations.
Bad.
Yeah, indeed.
Terrible.
So, like, how can you explain that, or can you talk about that?
I never met, you know, one of my mans, you know, is hanging out with some chick, you know. I never met her. I never said hello to her. You know what I'm saying? I had no contact with her. We didn't even talk.
Exactly.
And it was like 8 of us.
Indeed.
So the cops come up and say, you know, there's like, you know, they're investigating. The girl says she got her butt smooshed. Nah, real talk. So it's like 7 of us. You know, I don't talk to cops. So I was like, yo, if I'm being arrested, then, you know,
arrest me
and I'll get my lawyer. If not, you know, I'll keep it moving.
Charles,
so.
Everything you need to know, when you need to know, yeah, man. So a few days ago, Fatjoe went viral for throwing dirt on Bill Cosby's name. When Bill Cosby situation was overturned about all these sexual allegations, which was a witch hunt, and a lot of shit was just bullshit where they broke the law trying to drag this man. I mean, before the last trial, he had trials that he beat because it was bullshit. Women was lying, but Fatjoe, who ate for years off our culture, off this thing of ours, decide to throw Bill Cosby under the bus. But before you throw dirt on somebody else's name, you gotta make sure your backyard is clean, man. You gotta make sure your crib ain't made out of glass walls, glass ceilings that you living in before you throw rocks. Cause one day that rock could become a brick in the glass house you living in. Fatjoe, we got deep, dark secrets on you, man. Deep, dark secrets. Do 2010 rang a bell. It was some allegations, some sexual assault charges, rape allegations, Fatjoe. 2010, do it ring a bell? Be careful whose name you throw dirt on, man. Wipe your feet when people welcome you in their culture. Maybe you feel like you done made it. You don't need the culture, black community no more. You ain't selling no more records. You moving on to this bullshit podcast or whatever. I don't know how that's going to work out for you because you got to fuck with black people anyway. But Bill Cosby is loved despite some of his lectures we don't agree with when he, you know, pointing the finger, wagging the finger at some of our black people, man. But we don't agree with you, who we welcome in our culture, throwing him under the bus, man. Y'all get in my comment. Let me know what y'all think, man. Fatjoe got deep, dark secrets. 2010 and beyond. Oh, yeah. I heard of hey, listen. Listen, when you sit down with them folks, it ain't good, no matter how you look at it. Charles E., subscribe, share, like, hit that bell button. That's that notification. So when we upload this heat, you getting it first. Peace.